Hey, this is Martin Jensen, and I love sampling funny stuff. Ever since I released Solo Dance, everything changed. This is Martin Jensen on tour.
Ready for tonight?
Sure.
Damn, I am.
Where are you going?
Yeah, we're fun. So we just arrived in Sweden for our first gig here tonight. And after we are going to a club in Norrköping or something like that. It's a 4-hour drive. And if everything is gonna fix, we are gonna land exactly when I have to press play. So let's go in, smack this festival, and then go further to the next one. The Swedes don't know how to clean the equipment. Sorry, guys.
Let's prank Martin. I'm about to tell him that you have to play here instead of here. Let's see his reaction.
Thank you for traveling with us.
The flight just got delayed like usual, so it's nothing new there. But the funny thing this time, the lady said first in Chinese the flight was delayed, and we don't understand Chinese. After she said in French, we still don't understand. And then she said, yeah, it's delayed with 15 minutes, 3-0. And then I said, that's not making sense. And then she said, the cabin is delayed with 15 minutes. And then she controlled the rest, so we don't know when we're gonna board the flight. Wish us the best of luck.
Ladies and gentlemen,
welcome to water. It's now the quarter of 9:00. Yeah. 1, 2, 3. Huh?
No. So we just bought this fish. The man over there, he's crazy. No. Chinese. This one, we just bought this one. Short man.
Hello. Whenever the lights are burning low, whenever the nights are turning cold, you're the one who takes me home.
DJ-tøj?
Ja.
Er det her fedt nok, eller hvad?
Ja, det er.
Du er sort.
Må jeg få sådan her, så er det her? Har du noget tøj? Har du noget merchandise? Jeg kan få noget
merchandise. Nej.
Jeg vil gerne have noget af det merchandise. Kan jeg få det? Hvad får jeg lov til? Nej. At det her, det er backstage, og det er VIP.
Ja.
Når jeg kommer ind, og det er sådan til fedt nok, så tænker jeg, at man kan få sådan en t-shirt.
Ja.
Kan jeg få det? Jeg filmer ikke det her.
Nej, nej.
Kan jeg få en t-shirt?
Ja, ja. Så finder vi ud af en t-shirt.
Prøv lige at spørge, om jeg får en t-shirt af DJ Martin Jensen.
Arrived to Omnia here in Bali, and I'm about to play here in like, I don't have any watch, but like in the 15-20 minutes. And if you never ever have been to Omnia, first place, go to Omnia. Second, go to Omnia Bali. This place is insane. It's literally based on a cliff. It's amazing. Everybody, you have to come here. Sadly, you're not for my show, but it's amazing.
What's up, Bali?
Wi-Fi?
Wi-Fi? Wi-Fi? No Wi-Fi? Damn it! No Wi-Fi.
Yeah. Oh, this is so sweet.
You guys, you know what's this?
Special from Denmark.
Hey, from Denmark.
Yeah, there you go.
Party people!
There we go! Party people, let's all take a picture together. Are you ready? Tomorrowland, we're united today with the most incredible mayor I've seen in a long time. Carl P, can you please put your hands up? Okay, are you ready to dance with me? And come here. One, two, three, let's go!
Arenal.
Yeah.
Thank you. We just did arena sound. It was sick. I just took, 200-300 photos with the most amazing fans here in Spain. I'm actually hungry. I'm gonna get some food now or something. So we are here at Smokefest, the last gig on our Danish summer tour. And right now it's pure raining. It has been perfect summer in Denmark for like 2 months or 3 months. And now it's just like thunderstorm. It's thundering and it's raining, so it's really nice. But we have to play 1:30 and it should stop raining at 1. And hopefully nobody gonna die of the lightning.
Denmark, che cazzo? What the fuck are you doing, Denmark? Please, stop. I mean, I have lightnings while I'm talking. Denmark, look at me. You need to stop with this fucking rain. Please, just for 1 hour, for 90 minutes. Then you can do whatever the fuck you want, but for 90 minutes, please. Tusen tak. Thank you.
So this was the end of my Danish summer tour, 5 gigs this summer. Next year I promise to do way more gigs in Denmark and rest of Europe and the world. We had an amazing show right here and played for approximately 25,000 people. So it was completely amazing. I played this brand new song. You guys haven't heard it yet, and I'm just super excited to show you all and play you all the brand new track. Thank you for tonight. See you guys.